This is my lovely wife. You can see her skirt. She made it homemade, got fabric at Joanne's Fabric, wears it to work. Everyone seems to like it.